The story continues at the same time tomorrow, 10 past 5.